unit, the one bedroom unit. So after the entry, there is kitchen here, open kitchen plan. So nice, lovely sitting room area. Yeah, that is the kitchen area. You understand the concept of the house, the kitchen area, the living room area. Wow, the living room is so bright. And we have here the washroom area. So this is a roundry area. Yeah, it's a roundry area. Now you get the concept of the roundry. What's the concept? It's not a toilet. The sitting room, the lights, and the washroom area. Now this is the washroom area. This house is so big. The toilet and the bathroom area. So the bedroom is right here. So this is the bedroom area. Yeah. The bedroom, they're going to put the doors for the cabinets. You know, I'm an early bird. I like coming early. So that is sample number one. Yeah. And the house is so bright. So this is the three bedroom unit. So after the entry, it is the sitting room area, the living room. Look at that, guys. Look at that. Look at the curtain rod, corner to corner. Look. The curtain rod, the house. Look at that. So this house can fit a 7-seater. And we have here the unique sockets. Yeah. So that basically, that is the size of the 3-bedroom house. Yeah, the 3-bedroom house in Kuru Bypass. And then there is a door here, which goes to a closed kitchen. So the 3-bedroom, it has a unique kitchen. Guys, they are putting doors here. They are putting doors. I came early. And that is the kitchen cabinets, upper cabinets, cooker area. And then there is the upper cabinets. So there is not much space, because even here, you can put a fridge here. You can even put something here. Yeah, and you understand the space of this house is amazing. Yeah. And then there is a roundry area. So I love this guy, because the concept of this guy, he has an roundry area. Yeah. Where you can plug your roundry machine. Yeah, etc. etc. So on this door here is where you need the bedrooms and common washroom. So the common washroom is here. This is the toilet. Yeah, the toilet is here. And then the shower area is there. And then our first bedroom, that is the sitting room area. This is our first bedroom. So this, yeah, we have here the curtain. So this is the master bedroom. They are fixing the wardrobes as we speak, so don't mind about the wardrobes. Master bedroom. Yeah, we have a master here, master suite. Yeah. And a mirror. Yeah. And that is the window to the house. The first bedroom is master. The second bedroom is this one. The second bedroom. I love the window of this house. Now guys, that is the wardrobe. The design of wardrobe is that one. So don't mind saying that. The wardrobe looks like that. Again, you love it. And the view, so the window is like an inning, and then you can see the view of the place. Wow, look at that! Look at that! Look. So the last bedroom, according to the kids' bedroom, this one. This is the last bedroom. Yeah, the kids' bedroom. Yeah. So that is everything. Yeah. Yeah, that is everything. Yeah, so yeah, that is the three bedroom house. So sample number two, a two bedroom house. So after the entry, it is the sitting room area with an open kitchen plan. Wow, look at that. Look at that, guys. That is the entry. That is the kitchen area. Wow, look at that. Kitchen cabinets. And then there is cooker area is here. A door, a window. Yeah? And that, it is the living room area. The living room space. We have unique lights here. Yeah, so unique lights. And then after this, we have the laundry area. Guys, a house with a laundry area. It's this one. Yeah, the laundry space area. The toilet is here. The toilet plus the hot shower. Okay, and then the last room, it is our bed. So now you understand the concept of the house. That is the concept of this. That is the closed wardrobe and the window too for the bedroom. So second unit, yeah, so this house is so bright, it has natural lighting. So welcome to this place. So guys, this is the size. Look at the size of this hall. So it's being rented. So there is so many sections and you have balcony everywhere. So it's being rented. If you have a work like Safaricom or something, you can book this venue. Yeah, it's not booking, you can rent it. Yeah, you can rent it. Office space, if you want office space. Yeah, look at that. Look at that, guys. And then it's opposite. Yeah. The Tetuan. Right there, the stand bypass to have. You see that? Total is just next to this building. Yeah. So that is the size. So I'm going to provide the square foot. I normally don't know the square foot of this place, but if you have a very big company and you want a space, I'll advise you come here. So this is exactly what you're looking for, and the environment is nice. So the toilet. So okay, okay, so for this, so the washroom, so this washroom is for this center, this hall. So this is the washroom area. You understand the washroom, there is a bathroom here, so if you sleep here, you can come here. Two toilets, one toilet and the second toilet. Yeah, for someone who is have a limited company, so this is for you. Yeah.